subscribe to Android Discovery Channel. And press the bell icon. To watch the interesting and exciting technology video first. Apple is gearing up to launch several new products this year, including new MacBook devices and iPads, and most of them are expected to pack new technologies and won't be just an incremental updates. Last year, it was reported by Min Kai Kuo that Apple could release a new iPad mini in the first half of 2021, and now it appears that the device could get launched in a couple of weeks as Apple iPad Mini Pro. Ahead of the launch, some key details about the upcoming device as well as its concept renders have surfaced online, shedding light on what we can expect from it. However, we would advise you to take this with a pinch of salt. As per the recent report, the upcoming iPad Mini Pro could come with the same design as the iPad Mini launched over the years, retaining the bezels on the top and the bottom. It is also expected to have a home button and Touch ID along with Lightning connectivity. However, there are other reports which point towards Apple adopting a modern design for the upcoming tablet, in line with the iPad Pro and iPad Air 4. If that is the case, then we will finally get iPad Mini with an ear bezel-less design and Face ID support. A concept render of the upcoming iPad Mini Pro has also surfaced online, which reveals an 8.9-inch display with minimal bezels. Apart from that, it also showcases support for Face ID as well as USB Type-C for connectivity. It is said to be powered by the Apple A14 Bionic chipset and come in three storage options -64GB, 128GB, and 256GB. Guys, I hope you liked my video. If you really liked this video, please subscribe to the channel and like and share the video. Thank you.